The first item we have is you can purchase one day of food, and that's plain and simple. It costs us to keep the ministry running, and with what it costs for the food, we came out with a number of $8 a day. Now, for $8 a day, you can feed one person. Now, you can, it's amazing when you see these people come in and get this food, what it means to them. You're not just giving one day of food, you're giving compassion, you're giving love, you're giving something that these people are in bad need of.